have done everything for these kids. We bought this house so they could each have their own bedrooms.
Yeah. Do we want Indy to run away like Austin did? We don't, okay? Austin's somewhere out there, half naked in the wilderness.
I know.
We can't have that happen, okay? She loves Dexter. She wants to go on a date with Dexter, so we have to make it work. For the family, we need to make this work. Oh?
No.
He's here for their big date. I'll get it. Hello, Dexter. Come on in.
How do I look?
Great, you just...
How's my hair?
Great, I... Like, do you... Oh, God, I can't believe I'm about to say this. Do you have any...
Candace! I'm a former NXT Women's Tag Team Champion. I don't need protection.
So, what are your intentions with Indy? Nothing, huh? Not gonna give me anything? Well, I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen tonight. You are going to take Indy to a nice restaurant. You are going to show her a great time. Then you are going to bring her home by 10 p.m. And no funny business, okay?
Hi, Dexter. Are those for me? Thank you. What are we doing? Oh, is it a surprise? I love surprises. Come on, let's go.
Have a good time.
Have a great time, you guys. We totally support
so
this. This is great.
We can't let her go by herself. We can't do that.
Don't worry. I got her location. I'll start the car. Let's go.
Yes.